Bang. What is going on, my Hedgehog's Project Shadow here? Today we are doing Prey of the Clan of Permanent Concrete Jungle, so yeah, let's go. Okay, so I just literally replayed the last mission again, just to get the last few upgrades. So there's like three upgrades and a bandolier upgrade that I missed. I'm sure you realize that now.
Order the fastest of the rogues to wipe them out, while the snipers are our friend.
Was anything? Looking round. Wait, was that a main objective? I think the maw is stronger. It is stronger, it says like 2 minutes. I'm using this one. I've been like running around with thing when I could have been using Maul, which is like 2 HP. God, that makes every chance. I find it weird how in games, like, you've got to kill everyone and then it turns off. What the hell was that? Thank you. killed two of them. Okay, so killed two of them. That's quite fun, actually. Let's do another one. 10,000 ways to die. Heavy melee weapons to throw an enemy into the air.
Coming to get me.
Xenomorph field.
I need perfume to hide my pheromones. I need an ice suit to cancel out my heat signature. God, I don't want to be cut into pieces.
Lady Lucretia, your Ronin bodyguard is skilled in 10,000 ways to kill. The building is protected by snipers and trained assassins who will destroy your enemies without mercy. Nothing that lives can survive our fury.
You'd better be right, or you won't survive mine. You always said you'd die to protect me. Well, now's your chance.
Show you guys. I'm gonna do it again. What? Come on! I was up there that time. I should go up here. Oh my dear. There was definitely something. Up there. Yeah. I was just being stupid. It was that I needed to get rid of.
How many kills up?
What? Ah, dear. I can't even hit him anymore. How are you shooting me? No! Gets me so mad. I need to get to the next area and get it. Oh, that one went down. I'll heal up because I know what bullshit it'll be. Come here. First of all, I'm gonna kill them two there. It's first order. Hurry up. Drop you. Oh. Glad they're dead. I'll get that upgrade. Because otherwise I'll forget it and I'll just forget where everything is. No, I want to get all the stuff. Okay, I'm trying to distract myself. No, don't you start doing the rocket thing again. No. Okay. I have to go up the guy and go come over here. Alright, play Mild Minds for some reason. Makes no sense. So, I'm just gonna look at the specialist guy. Oh yeah, just for plot relevance, he says.
Death's messengers. Prepare yourself.
Somehow. It was only a matter of when and how. The fly comes crawling closer and closer to the center of the spider's web.
How would you not feel that? Either way. Anyway, hope you have enjoyed this episode. Make sure you leave a like, leave a comment, let me know what you think. See you beautiful edge dogs later. Peace.